Hi everyone, I am Vignesh Raja. Here I am going to show my project Paper Touch TV Remote Controller using Arduino. This remote is act like my original TV remote controller. I can fully control my TV by using this touch remote controller. So these are the touch pads for my TV control. And I am using IR LED to transmit the encoded signal by using Arduino. So let us see how it works now. This is my TV I am going to control by using touch remote controller. I given two inputs. One is DTH connection by using AV connection, and connect my laptop to TV by using VGA connection. So this is my original TV remote controller. Instead of that, I am using my touch remote controller to control my TV. Now you can see that when I touch the on button, the TV gets on. Now the TV is connected with the VGA input source. And I can control the volume of TV by touching the volume plus and volume minus button. I can simultaneously increase or decrease the volume by using touch buttons. And another important control in my TV is my TV menu setting. By using menu, I can control anything in my TV. So that means color, contrast, brightness, and audio quality, and display size, etc. So for example, now I am going to control my color of my TV. So now I am decreasing my color of TV. You can see that. And vice versa, I can increase that. By using this touch remote, I can control anything in my TV. So let us see other controls. You can see that my touch remote controller give the more range like on a remote. It will work in more distance. Another important control in my TV is selecting input source. Now it is in VGA. Let's move it to DTH connection by selecting AV3. So now you can see that the DTH connection. Now I connect my touch remote controller to my laptop. So here I am using Arduino capacitance sense method and IR remote controller transmitting method. So, and I program the Arduino to show the which code is transmitting now in the serial monitor. So when I touch the on button, you will see that the serial monitor shows that power code is transmitting now. Like the ways I can transmit input source button and volume increase code and volume decrease code and channel decrease code and channel increase and menu settings and select button. When I touch the button, you will see that lively it's shown in the serial monitor. So, and I program the status pin 13 LED to indicate when I transmitting codes. So, and you can see that when I touch the button, the IR LED get blinks. By means it transmitting the signal now. So I hope that you enjoy my project. For more videos, subscribe in my channel. Thank you for watching.